You've probably heard people tell you to clear your cache when you're trying to troubleshoot computer problems, but what is the cache? The cache is, simply put, a place on your hard disk where your web browser is allowed to store copies of files. Anytime that you visit that same website, it can use the copies it has instead of downloading new ones. This can speed up your internet travels considerably, depending on which sites you visit frequently. You can run into problems, though, if your browser has an outdated copy of a vital file. Clearing the cache makes it so that the next time you visit any site on the web, you get a fresh copy of its files. You'll probably notice that your browser runs a little slower than normal after clearing the cache, but don't worry, this is totally normal. Also, in terms of internet terminology, cookie is not a delicious baked treat. A cookie in this case is a small file that a website stores in your browser, which contains information pertaining to that website. Each time you return to the site, that data file, or cookie, is sent back to the site. Cookies can contain all sorts of information, such as usernames and passwords, links that you've clicked on, items that you've bought previously, advertising information based on links that you've clicked on, or your geographical location, your computer's general location in the world, videos that you've watched, all sorts of stuff. Cookies will stay on your computer until they are deleted, which means that they can often store very outdated information. And this can, in turn, affect the way that Canvas works. Now, before you use these slides to help you clear your cache or your cookies, be aware that any saved usernames, passwords, or login credentials that you have saved on your computer will be cleared out. So always keep usernames and passwords in a secure location where you can refer back to them if you forget. The following slides will cover how to clear the cache and cookies.